How do you build bar charts in Power BI? We're going to take a quick look at a basic bar chart, some formatting, stacked bar charts, and clustered bar charts. Start by clicking the standard bar chart option. Click on sales, and then click on product to build your bar chart. Add data labels to your chart by clicking on next to data labels. You can also adjust the y-axis and x-axis. I'm going to toggle off the title on each of the axes. Next, let's edit the title. I'm going to keep the title on, I'm going to change it to sales by product, and I'm going to center the title. Let's take a copy of the chart by clicking on sales by product and using Ctrl+C and Ctrl+V to copy the chart. On this chart, we're going to add month number to see the sales by month as well. Click on the chart and then click expand down. You'll notice that the format is not great. Click on the three dots in the top right corner, click sort axis, and then sort by product and month. Again, Ctrl+C and Ctrl+V to copy the chart. This time I want to make it a stacked bar chart by adding in discount. It automatically put discount on the legend shelf. Since I copied the chart, all my formatting stays the same, but there's one format I'd like to change, the legend. We can keep the legend on, but change the formatting from left center to bottom center. Again, Ctrl+C, Ctrl+V to copy your chart. Hover over the types of visualizations and choose 100% stacked bar chart instead. And that's how you build simple bar charts in Power BI. If you like this content, be sure to like and subscribe for more.